Oh, my name is Grover Norquist. I run a think tank in D.C. And I will place a curse upon you if you don't agree with me. We must slash the federal budget and whittle our government down until its size is so paltry that in the bathtub it will drown. In the 2012 election, of course I backed the GOP. I was counting on Paul Ryan to pull the strings for Mitt Romney. I put pressure on my party to sign the taxpayer protection pledge. I was sure that their compliance would give those candidates the edge. Now it's only 1 month later, but compromise is in the air. They say my influence is fading. It's so cruel and so unfair. We must not think of raising taxes, hold our ground, except what if the House and Senate maintain gridlock? Then it's down that fiscal cliff. Agenda.